Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Dan Diddy.
Ambitious Ace.
Bang Bang Boomerang.
We about to check out this Mereba featuring J.I.D. Sandstorm.
Boy, J.I.D.
J.I.D.
Looking forward to this. Love yes. this song.
Yeah.
This song is amazing.
Yes, it was. Completely yeah. standout.
Yes, it really was. So.
I don't think I've heard of this artist.
What, really? Mereba?
She's.
I think we tried to put you on. We told you to go listen to it.
She had like a group with Earth Gang and.
Yeah.
What?
This album was fire, man.
Okay.
Like, for real. Check out our review.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, check out our album review of this album.
Yeah.
Ready to get to it?
Let's do it.
These mirrors know our secrets.
Turn it off.
They've witnessed our wild, our highs spent riding the wind. And they watched as all the storms started circling our dunes. Strangers once turned to strangers again. And if these mirrors could speak.
Is J.I.D. in the video?
Their voices just might crack and shake and shatter the glass into fragments.
That's like a dope transition.
They put it on the ceiling.
Yeah.
We've been through enough stuff.
Her memory is on the ceiling. That's fire.
Grow up. In a way.
That's deep.
Oh, the song is fire though.
Yeah.
We were low, we were high, Jaku had us to
do it.
Yeah, I see him.
I like that reflection.
I was wrong, you was right, just if
oh, that's fire.
Yeah.
What did divide? Good God, you make us crazy. Just fight the feeling, that's all we do. Inside is killing me, baby. Outside, I'm cucumber goo.
That's dope,
bitch. Might just really be crazy.
Wondering if I saw a shadow back
there. That's a dope transition.
A lot of shit that I didn't perform. My heart and you grip, don't let my shit slip on the floor. I follow the trip and follow you soon when you're gone. I try to remember. But then I remember that you got a temper and I got no filter. So we like a sandstorm. When we get the blow, can we please take it easy? Let's just act like adults. I'ma keep it cool now.
The visuals in black and white look really nice in this video.
Oh yeah.
And I still remember how I felt to get some tight cornrows like that.
Oh,
it was just
man.
Fresh. Felt good, man. Like I can still, I still saw her like heading back in the back.
Mm-hmm.
Dang. Man, that was a really well done video, man.
Good job.
And it's still like 20 seconds left. So is that it? Or is there something else to it?
I think that might be it.
Nah, he had to put his hand down first, man. I mean, I saw his chain.
Gotta shout out the team.
Yeah, yeah, man. Yeah, that was a really well done video, man. Everything,
yes.
She looked like fucking regal in this video. Like her whole fit, her hair, the way she looked. It looked really nice. The black and white was done really well. I like how, like, all her memories and the things that she was thinking about was shown in reflections and not like part of what she was actually doing. That was really dope to me. And it was, I mean, I love the song, man. It's a really dope song to get J.I.D. to sing. Like,
yeah.
I didn't even know he could sing until we heard this song. You know, I mean, don't get me wrong. Sang, I've heard him harmonize some
Hereditary.
I'm just saying, like, I didn't look at it as singing.
Man, come on, man.
But it wasn't until he got with a singer that I heard him sing with her. And I was real. Just like, oh, you know what? That does actually sound really good. Oh,
okay.
Like, when I had heard Andre all these years, I didn't know he sung for real until The Love Below, bro.
Well, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So, but yeah, same thing right here, man. J.I.D., Mereba, killed this joint. Love it. Love the black and white look. The fits, everything, the transition with the glass, with all of the fog and fingerprints and scratches on it. That was really well done.
Yeah, man. When it comes to any kind of music video, film, whatever, I'm really a sucker for framing. And when you get the right type of framing with your shots and the camera direction, and it all like makes sense, like it's just not random. Like every shot had a purpose. Like I feel like the shot with her and the man wrapping her around, and like how the shot was just zooming in and going off the top. Like, I felt like every shot in his music video had weight behind it, and I think that's what made the video so powerful, because every shot was a lot of details paid attention to. And I really appreciate music videos or anything, any kind of film like that, because it just shows that the team behind it really wanted to make something unique and something that impacted the weight of the song. So I feel like the weight of the song and the video balanced really well.
Yeah. I mean, they destroyed this video. They did a really good job of kind of expressing that motion, you know, as far as, I guess, her missing of that other half. The song itself was amazing. I kind of want to go back and listen to it.
Yeah.
But it sounded like it was a sandstorm. Like, you know, they really loved each other, but they had personalities that clashed.
Mm-hmm.
So that's really tough when you really care about somebody, but you guys just got those big moments where you can't connect. It's like a sandstorm.
Yeah.
So that was really, really dope. My favorite scene was the mirror scene. That was really cool. It took me back to my childhood when I couldn't go outside, and that was me with my hand on the window, like,
you know what?
Why can't I be out there with you?
I can see that too. I can see that.
And what you visualizing, like, playing outside.
You know what I'm saying? Very emotional. That touched me.
That one teardrop.
Oh, man.
When I was told I couldn't go outside, I just keep asking. My dad would be watching soap opera, so I just go in there and ask him what's happening.
Yeah.
Who is that? Why so did they be do like, that?
And eventually outside, be like,
take
boy.
Your ass outside. No matter how long I've been out, you're on punishment for 3 months. Dad, who is that? Why did they just say that? Take your ass outside.
Yo, my
that
dad would make
cheat,
me.
Man, that was the cheat code.
My dad would make me answer the door, knowing I can't go outside. So I had to sit there
oh,
and tell
your
my
friends.
Oh man.
That's the worst.
Yeah, I can't come outside.
That's the worst.
Yeah, I can't answer the door, though.
I remember, man, my friend, man, he did some old dumb shit, and his mom was just like, I'm going to whoop your ass. And you know what? I'm about to whoop your ass. All your friends about to see it. She opened the door wide open, grabbed the orange extension cable.
Oh, gosh.
Because she used the belt, and like, since he was holding his composure, she was like, oh, that don't hurt? She grabbed that orange extension cable. Definitely. Pulled his damn pants down. She had the window. She had the door wide
definitely
open.
Definitely a sandstorm.
The door. No screen. Flies is getting in. Mosquitoes. Didn't matter. She whooped his ass.
That's a crying storm right there. Like that.
And like when he got on the bus the next couple weeks, he ain't say shit.
You can't.
You can't.
Could you imagine how embarrassing that could have been?
That will be very embarrassing. I'll be looking at the mirror a lot.
He walked around with his dog every day. You know who you are. You know who you are, Brandon.
Ooh, dang, well.
So, well, yeah.
What y'all think about the music video?
How did y'all feel about the music video, man? Let us know in the comments down below. You can hit us up on Twitter at TLC Podcast Live.
Ambitious Image.
WTTW Podcast.
And Instagram at TLC Podcast.
Ambitious Ace.
Welcome to the Wall Podcast.
Go over to Welcome to the Wall. You know what I'm saying? Throw some sand. Put your hand on the glass. Hit the subscribe button. Go over to Prince Change Eyes Gamer World, subscribe to his YouTube channel, and then go to My Voice with Darren Friend, subscribe to her podcast as well.
All right, y'all.
All right, y'all.
Peace.
Peace.